Greetings everyone and welcome back to Minecraft. Today we are attacking the nature crystal, but first we need to get all the stuff that's in this chest and we need to convert it into other things. So let's chuck these all into the deconstruction table. First of all, rain sensor. Oh, that's going to give us slime balls, that's good. Empty map is going to give us some paper. We have a filter pipe, that's going to give us ink sac. Sticky piston. Slime ball piston. Okay, I don't know. Right, let's just take everything. I don't know. We have the diamond sword. I don't think we're going to destroy that. We're going to leave that one. The poppy, we can't destroy. We have the golden lasso. We can take that. And the portable scanner. We'll take that. So, interestingly enough, we have two things left. What I'm going to do, that's probably going to make sense because we need to make the red glasses. Okay, we've got all of our stuff here. Now we need to make our glasses. So let's go to glasses and red glasses. Now we need to make crayons first, which are used by having a dye, paper, slime ball, and eye of ender. Okay, so we're going to put two eye of ender there, two slime balls there, paper there, and ink sac. There we go. There's a black crayon. There's our red crayon. Okay, that's those two done. Now we need to turn those into glasses. Right, that's that one. And the black one, which is that one right there. Okay, that's everything. We've got everything. So now, red glasses. There we go. Okay, let's get our sword just in case. Let's grab that. There we go. Right, we've got to go up here. And this is going to take us up. Oh, it only takes us to here. So we need to have two sets of glasses for this. So let's change those for the black ones. There we go. And up we go. This is going to take us all the way, I think. Here we go. All the way to the top. Oh, God. Here we go. What is there? Hello. We have a switch. And I think we're going to have to run. So here we go. Switch. Run. Ah! Oh, God. I'm going to have to shield myself. Oh, God. Oh, wow. That was a good idea to have that sword because I did not make that jump. That was insane. What have we got in here? We've got a bunch of stuff. Let's just go down here. I can see TNT. Right, that's just been collected up. Right, that looks very important. So this TNT must be used to get underneath. So we have that, and we have the lever. So here we go. I'm going to place that down there. I'm going to place down the lever. Here we go. Move out the way. And oh, there we go. We are now underneath, and I hope we don't die falling down here. Here we go. Ooh, that was close. Oh my God, look at this place. This is amazing. Can you hear that? What is this? Oh my God, here we are. It's the molten crystal. What have we got here? Okay, these are all the portal rooms going down to here. Down to the bottom. Let's put all of our stuff inside of this chest here. There we go. Can we just put everything in? We can't put everything all in at once. Here we go. Let's just chuck all this stuff in here. I don't know if any of this stuff is going to be useful to us, but we're just going to chuck it all in there. I think the rest of the stuff could probably just be chucked in the fire. Like that. Let's chuck in all of the dirt. We don't need the dirt. We don't need the grass. So we can chuck all that in and keep all the other stuff. So let's chuck that and that and that and that and that. Right. Everything's chucked in the fire. Okay. That's going to be it then for this video because we've got four more portals to do until we can sort out the molten crystal. He's right there, man. He's right there. Okay, there we go, guys. That is it. Oh, those are funky looking glasses. That is it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. And I will see you all next time. Goodbye.